Hey, it's Missy, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do this mohawk Dutch braid into a half up messy bun and some everyday curls. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to section off the hair. So since this is a mohawk style, we're going to divide off a section from the corners of the forehead towards the back of the crown, and then clip off the top section so that we can tie off the bottom section just to keep it out of our way. So then let down the top section, and we're going to begin a Dutch braid. So pick up a small section near the hairline and divide it into three pieces. To create a Dutch braid, cross the side strands underneath the middle strand. Now cross the strand on the right underneath the middle. Then pick up a section of hair and add it into that section so that both are crossed underneath the middle strand. Now cross the strand on the left underneath the middle strand, and then pick up a section of hair, crossing it underneath and adding it in as well. So one more time, take the strand on the right, cross it underneath the middle, then pick up a small section of hair, adding it into that strand, and crossing both underneath the middle strand. Cross the left strand underneath the middle strand, pick up a small section of hair, crossing it underneath as well, so that both are crossed underneath the middle strand. Now just repeat these steps, crossing the side strands underneath the middle, and just be sure to bring in all of the hair that we've divided out for this section. And then once it reaches the back of the head, then we are going to do the bun. So once all of the hair is brought in, then we're going to create a messy bun. So take a small clear elastic band and wrap it over the hair, and then twist the elastic band, twisting the hair at the same time, and pull the elastic band over the bun, then twist it again and wrap it a third time. And then with the little ends that are sticking out, just tuck them back into the hair band. Then pull the bun tight against the head, and then just kind of move it around until it looks the most flattering. Pin down any sections that might be sticking out, and then spray it with hairspray to smooth down any flyaways. Today I will be using the Lustrum set from Numi to curl my hair. Right now you can use the code MissySue to get 40% off the website, plus free shipping. Or use the code CURLYSUE to get this Lustrum set or any styling set for $100 off. Be sure to check the description box below where I will leave the website and also the codes so that you can get your own Numi set. This particular set includes 5 interchangeable ceramic coated barrels. Because this set is such great quality and you get so many different sizes of wands, you won't need to buy a curling wand for years, which is absolutely amazing. Today I'm using the 32mm, which is the largest size. To curl the hair, take a small section and place the barrel so that the tip is pointing downwards, and then wrap the hair around the barrel so that it's going towards the back of the head. And I like to make sure that my hair is laying flat along the barrel. This will give the biggest, more casual curl. So again, wrap the hair with the tip pointing downwards or more horizontal if it's easier to reach. If your hair is really long, this is an easier way to do it. But then I just like to catch my curl and let it kind of cool a little bit before I let it down. So just repeat these steps, curling small sections of hair until all of the hair is curled. I noticed that when I curl my hair with this wand, my hair is still just as gorgeous and curly the next day as the first day, and having curls last for days without touch-ups is awesome. So once all of the hair is curled, then run your fingers through it to combine the waves. Then I'm going to apply a little bit of argan oil, and this product makes my hair very soft and smooth and can be used as an anti-frizz serum, heat protectant, and is also a good way to add shine to your hair. I always get compliments too on how healthy and shiny my hair looks whenever I go out after using this product. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure and give it a thumbs up if you want to see more half up, half down hairstyles. And I'll see you on the next tutorial. Bye! Hey. Yeah.